mind blown. I got tears in my eyes when I saw the trucks leaving the manufacturers and were heading their way to the States.
It was an incredible feeling, and I totally got emotional. I cried. I mean, it was just such a relief that we had the prevention pathway here to help deal with the pandemic and really keep people protected from the most serious outcomes of the disease.
We knew we had just a huge mountain to climb in the months ahead.
Vaccinations is more than just the vaccine itself. The vaccine only works if you get it into people's arms.
It is just such an incredibly humbling experience of seeing so much work happen and Washingtonians rolling up their sleeves ultimately to protect themselves, protect each other, and also to end this pandemic.
You are my hero. I appreciate each and every one of you. We've done amazing things together, and I do look forward to all the incredible work that we'll be doing together in the future.
After I get vaccinated, I can get to go Legoland.
My kids are looking forward to being able to do more of the things they're used to doing, sleepovers, travel, and they're going to get to see their grandfather and even a great-grandparent soon because they are now vaccinated.
Here we are sitting at 1 year with over 11 million doses of vaccine given in our state. That's more than the percentage of our population that gets flu vaccine each year. It's, almost four times the amount of vaccine that's given out each year through our childhood vaccine program. It's phenomenal, and it's really the most important work I've ever done in my lifetime.
You know, what really gets me emotional is thinking about the team, each and every individual that was dedicated and really just put their all towards making the response a success.
It's an example of what the best of humanity is, and that's really a gift to our state, and it made a difference. We have saved lives, and everyone who helped to get people vaccinated and everyone who stepped forward to be vaccinated is part of that life-saving effort.
I just want to say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I don't think we can ever say enough thank yous to everyone involved who has worked together to make sure Washington is ultimately protected. And that is just incredible. And we have to be proud of our journey so far, but our work still remains because this pandemic is not over.